Here we've got another reproduction Mego Star Trek 1979 figure from the motion picture, 3.75. It's Chekhov. And he was never issued back in the day, so this is a really nice repro figure. And this is the card back he comes on. It says Chekhov there. So it's pretty well done, this. Very smooth to your touch, so you can tell it's a repro. Figure looks pretty cool. Don't know how you could really say that that looks much like Chekhov though, but the figures back in the day didn't really look that great in terms of likeness to the character. So Mr. Chekhov in his yellow outfit, and then we'll have a look at the back of the card. It's a 15 back, so you can see all the figures. Card again on the back is really smooth. So the repro figures are Sulu, Chekhov and Uhura on this card. Really nice. Captain Kirk, Mr. Spock, Decker. And then let's look at the front again. So this is Mr. Chekhov. If he had ever been released back in the day. Great looking figure. Probably made out of the Deckard body with a head swap. Or a and a few, you know, like scratching bits off the face and stuff like that to make him look more like Chekhov. The best they could do. And that's pretty good. And then there's the card. It's pretty cool. This one's better in condition than the Sonak one. There's the Chekhov there. Really nice. So that's a nice reproduction here. Got the Mego logo there in the bottom corner. And yeah, really nice item. So Star Trek, the motion picture, 1979 reproduction Chekhov, which was never issued as a figure in this 3.75 scale. Okay, so let's look at another one.